Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of the Dark Souls 3 Achievement Guide. Today we are going for the Blades of the Dark Moon. So to start it off, you want to talk with Sirius. So go ahead and exhaust the dialogue here. And what she'll do, she'll say nothing really else other than like blessings of the moon upon your journey. So then, after you get that done, go ahead and sit down at your bonfire, teleport on over to... I personally prefer the... I think the Keep Ruins is probably closest. But if you want to go to the Keep, that is also understandable. So, once you teleport on over to the ruins, you want to double on back, kill anything that can be in your way. Of course, you can also just try to please someone to basically walk forward and go around. But your target is those three grill over there. Well, at least one of those three grill. Because what those three grill have is a very particular hat and bow, which I believe one of those you'll be needing. So, what you'll basically be wanting is one of the pieces of fence, either the black bow fence or the black hammer fence. So, yeah. I do not recommend trying to kill these guys together, so I do suggest trying to lure them out one at a time. So, come here then. I do not like these ghosts that these guys pop up. Yeah. So yeah, these guys will drop their stuff, and all these guys have played potion. Well done. Not the one, of course. But, man, very good way to get you there. Folks, be very careful with your aggro. Pretty sure it's the black hat of Ferris that you need, but I can't honestly tell you. Pretty sure that is probably a weak game, which will definitely drop the Yeah. I'm just at this point grabbing my sword here, so okay, and we are back, folks, and I just killed both of the group. And I accidentally aggroed both of the group again, so you cannot see that I have fired Phyllis's hat again. So, yeah. So, anyways, once you get the black bow and Phyllis's hats, whichever one that you probably need to get Sirius to talk to you again, head on back to the shrine bonfire and go ahead and talk to her again. And she will give you some props. Oh wait, no. There's also another thing you need to do. This time, you want to head on over to the Old Wolf of Ferrin. That's where you want. So go ahead and head on up. Because you are going to need a very... See that item over there hanging from the body? Yeah, that's who you want to... You basically need to retrieve that item, so go ahead and jump on over to the stairs, go ahead and smack that. You can go ahead and kill that crystal lizard that's trying to run away, and you will get the Dream Chaser's Ashes. Yeah. With the Dream Chaser's Ashes, you can go ahead and give this to the old maiden, who will ask you some questions, and you basically need to... And once we get to there, so give me a sec. So go ahead and talk to... Nope. Yeah. So go ahead and give her the dream chaser's ashes.
Where didst thou happen?
She will... You will need to tell her where you found the ash.
Clinging to it must...
And yeah, that's all you really need to do. Don't need to buy anything or whatever. No. So go ahead and refresh the shrine bonfire until Sirius shows up again. Because that's how you need to talk to her. Basically need to complete Sirius' questline to a certain amount to get access to the Blades of the Darkmoon, or at least make yourself more available. Or at least make it possible so you can join the Blades of the Darkmoon. So go ahead and talk to her. She will give you the special gesture of... Where is it? Should be called Darkmoon Loyalty. There it is. So go ahead and grab this gesture. And then you can go ahead and roll on out. And head to Anor Londo. Yes, sirs, this is the place where it's probably the furthest is and maybe more difficult, one of the more difficult finding locales to for a place. So, if you're starting it off at Anor Londo, go ahead and run down these stairs. And then you want to run off of the side. Because what is that in the distance? It's a watchtower with a hidden pathway. Don't fall, you actually can't fall off of it. I tried. So go ahead and fall off. Go ahead and light the bonfire in this case. And talk to this pretty lady.
Name thyself, I am Yoshka.
Go ahead and talk to Yoshka.
What beckoned thee to such?
Perform Darkmoon loyalty for her.
Thou thinkst
she
to.
Will give
very well.
You the...
I will grant.
And after her little speech, which you can easily skip the dialogue to.
Thou stu if to become then.
So she will tell you all that, and then she will give you the covenant to become a Darkmoon.
Thou art now of the Oathsworn.
Which is basically another. It's basically a fancy version of saying, "Congratulations, you're now out of a blue sentinel." But instead of showing up as like a blue dude, you kind of show up like a dark bluish. So it depends on what color you really want to be. So yeah, welcome to the Blades of the Darkmoon. Enjoy your stay.